A nearly mint comic book released in 1939 just sold for a record $1.26 million. Heritage Auctions says it is the finest known copy of Marvel Comics number one. It's also the highest price paid for a comic from Marvel. It was bought off a newsstand rack by a mailman in Uniontown, Pennsylvania. Characters introduced in this one include Human Torch, Angel, Submariner, and the Masked Raider. In 2014, a copy of Action Comics number one, the first Superman comic, sold for more than $3.2 million. Katie Johnston, CBS Philly.